If you're tired of abandoned houses, junk vehicles, and mounding garbage in your neighborhood, the Pierce County Council just made those public nuisances the biggest priority for code enforcers. And there's new money to boost the effort. Cleaning up nuisance properties like this home in Spanaway last year can happen faster now after a new ordinance unanimously passed the county council. It beefs up enforcement, adding $225,000 of new resources to the general fund through a supplemental budget, including two additional positions, a code enforcement officer and a building inspector, and more money for the Blighted Property Maintenance Fund.
This is absolutely one of the top priorities of the county council that was established earlier this year. We have neighborhoods that have been suffering.
By November 1st, the ordinance requires the creation of a website where the public can track the progress of code enforcement violations. It also says the county will work to resolve public nuisances within 90 days of being reported.
The average citizen is probably most frustrated by the inability to know what the status of a property's cleanup is. And this ordinance also will establish a very transparent process where citizens will be able to actually access online, look to a specific property and determine where it is in the abatement process.
In the past 3 years, the council has adopted other ordinances that toughen property maintenance regulations, remove red tape, and added $300,000 to the effort. This ordinance takes effect immediately.